Was it broken?
It was, but we fixed it.
Yeah.
I'm saying, God, the Cleveland Browns and air conditioner repair.
It's working really well.
Yeah.
Thank y'all for having us back again. This is my home church now. We were at my home church last week at Bethel in Cleveland. Robert and I moved across the river back to Buckingham a few years ago and joined the congregation here at Sharon, and we feel really honored and privileged to be here with the folks at Sharon. This is my sister Gwen Griffin McNeely down on that end from Danville, Virginia. This is my sister Kim Griffin Pierce. She lives on Old Dam Road in Goochland County. Somewhere down around Gum Spring area. You can move that anywhere you want to. Can you? That's the question. Can you do it? Okay. And we don't have a good practice, so we're going to do the best we can to share God's love through song this morning. Let's see. We'll know in a minute. It's all good.